Okay, I think this is recording. Okay, yeah. All right. What's up, guys? It's been a while since I've done my Half-Life campaign. A few weeks. Been kind of behind doing other shit, but welcome to campaign Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Actually, again, it's not Sunday. It's actually only Monday. Right. So I was supposed to do it yesterday, but gonna get back into the groove, yeah. And we're gonna play a little bit. I'm probably gonna release several parts today, so I think this is it. Just gonna actually probably gonna play through a lot of game today. So I remember when we were here, we clear out the hold on. We clear out the complex of these little fuck weasels, these little dogs with dog collars on them or something. And see. See that? There's more of them over there. Just mean to kind of blow their damn faces off like a cherry pie. Yeah. Yeah. Oh crap, I missed. Oh. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Okay. For some reason I can't fire, so let's just bada boom. Ooh, you missed. Ooh, bada boom. Oh, that still didn't work. God damn it. Okay. Bada boom. Bada bing. Bada boom. Bada bing. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Bada bing. Boom. They just, their ovaries exploded from my crusty homeless man penis. Alright. I'm gonna try and be not so vulgar in this video. But I can't promise anything, because, you know.
I own the tug, and at the tug, vulgarity is nothing. We call it verbal genocide.
So, yeah.
You're dead to me, trash can.
Actually, I think you use this guy. It's terrible, but you use this guy's human bait for the minigun up there, the Gatling gun. So let's go. See? Just, oh my God. Alright. Well, I think it's no. Okay. I'm sorry I had to end like this, but I don't want you to die, son. Oh. God damn it. Are you shitting me? Surprise birthdays are not my favorite, so I won't act surprised when you spray lightning into my face. Authorized personnel only. I didn't want to shoot the box, you mora. This guy. This guy. So, I know some of you may think this is boring to watch, but like, I don't know. I find joy in these old games because they're so fucked up, you know? Like, just in so many ways. See, like that one's hovering. What is that? Hovering? Really? Oh my God. Where's the professor guy? Is he dead? I want to check, but at the same time, I know that I'll die if I do. Okay, so there's super surprise aliens over there. They were probably smoking. I need to kill them. Smokers. Smokers. We don't allow smoking at the Tug. Only anal. I don't know. Tar resining. You bathe your anus in tar, just like the good old days before the revolution. When the Brits were in charge, God, I hate the Brits. Fucking Brits. Oh my God. I took way too many shots. And I'm in a loading screen. Okay, so next part. 17 health. Security guard health. That looks promising. Look at his mouth. Oh my god. He has like one lip, but the other one's like sewn to it. Look. What the fuck? This nigga like saw like mouth shows sewn together.
Wanna play a motherfucking game, little boy? It's where I take all your welfare and stuff you in a garbage bag down the street. Yeah. Fun times. Alright.
So, what are our options here? Go there. Could we go downstairs? I'm gonna crawl in this vent first, though. See what we got here. Oh, is this the... Have I been here before?
What?! That van is going at the speed of 10 miles an hour! You've gotta be kidding me. That's bullshit. Son? Bullshit. Son?
Their reaction time is really off. They should do some more Kegel exercises. I mean, sorry, Kegel. Get that pelvic move, pelvic muscle moving. Oh my god. Let's go human bait.
He's on me!
Bada bing. Oh my god. No!
No!
I hate surprises. I'm a mutated, radioactive horse. Feel my power against my hooves. That worked. My neigh is a little bit off, though. I need some more practice. Bada bing. Die! Oh my god. I think one reason why it's taking me so long to get into this game is because I suck! I can't not die. You know, it's really tempting. And my game just... Half-Life just lagged. Did he just check his smartphone? Oh. Sweet! They can heal you. Holy shit. I wonder if I just... I don't like that tie. It's mocking me. It's looking at me! Oh, I didn't mean to hit the double trigger, but then your blood went all over the wall, so I guess I did. And you're a corpse, so there you go. For the best. Can I, like, not take a ton of damage, please? How are you not dead? What the hell? Alright, I'm reloading my shotgun because it's piss off. Let me just say, this is a huge-ass shotgun. It's like a goddamn man cannon. Like, come on. Don't hit me, you bastard. I have so many pistol rounds. That's... Oh my god, don't... No. I don't want the surprise. I don't want it. But I must make his corpse into a milkshake. It's always at the groin. The groin is the sweet spot. There we go. Bada bing! Oh my god.
Get a face full of gun, bitch!
Okay, so now I'm low on ammo, but it's alright because I have 8 health. So let's do this. Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Okay, Mr. Sewn Lips, I don't want to hear anything from you, alright? Don't tell me to put my tie on, Jack. Jack, that's part of your name. Dumb name, Jack! Come on. Okay, wait, no, stay here. If I... So... Do I have to... I think I have to turn the power off. To get... There. Oh, no, I have to walk when it's broken. Let's see, that's what I thought. And then can I... I can. And I hear noises, and I don't want to die, so. I like that you can shoot through the grill, you know? Usually you can't do that in game. It's like, oh, your bullet went through? No. No, your bullet's the size of a truck. It'll smash you this entire building. I love that GTA mod, though, where you can fire trucks from your pistol. But, let's get serious here. Come on, guys. Let's get real. Stop fucking around, alright? This is Half-Life. This is serious! Serious! It's good to have, like, my good times back. Am I gonna load again? It's gonna make me load. God. It's gonna make me go through a loading screen this time. What's going on here? Have I been here before? Oh no, this is where we were gonna go if I went down that thing. Can I, like, I don't know if I can go around. Oh my god, don't stand up, Gordon. Gordon, you fat, obese child. Oh my god! They just, like, I almost fell. That's why I was scared. Not because of the flying Satan leaping at me with its prowling teeth. Alright, let's go. You know, the shotgun doesn't kill the headcrabs the way I'd like it to, and I wish it would. Because it's disturbing. They're honestly the scariest thing about this game. Like, I don't care about the zombies who have giant things on their back, or, like, any of that in Half-Life 2, or, like, the leaping, crawling, naked animals. Just, you know, just... like, god damn it, those things are scary. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Who do I have to kill? Oh, okay. Sweet, that's a lot of shotgun ammo. I like how each grenade is 5. That's how that works. Okay, grenades. I have 10 grenades. Swag.
Oh, blow all you aliens a new alien rectum.
I didn't know what to call them. Because they obviously don't have human rectums, you know, so I don't want to say assholes. Because it might not be assholes. It might be like a ground up lemon, you know, squished into like a hole like structure. I don't know. What the hell is that noise? Oh, I have to blow it open. I bet I do.
Knew it!
Oh, it was just glass. Damn it, I wasted a grenade. Alright, whatever. Oh, come on! What the hell am I supposed to do? Apparently you can't break lamps. That's not a thing. Is there like a... I know I'm not trapped. Are you kidding me? I wasted a grenade for that? You bastard. Oh god. I don't like that music. Nope. Not going in there. Oh, that's just down there. Okay. You're coming with me. Because you have infinite ammo and god damage. So let's go. Come on. What the hell is that growling, gurgling noise? I don't like it.
Come on, you bastard! Your mom didn't raise me like you to do this. Wait, what? I didn't fuck your mom just to have her raise you like this, boy.
Alright, so scary opera music. And, oh. Oh. Oh my god. He's just shooting that guy's leg. He's not shooting. You can stop. I didn't. You kept shooting that guy's kneecap. Oh my god. Come on, shoot him. There you go. Good job. You did. Great for you. Alright, before we go through that door, I have to mutilate all these corpses because it's unacceptable. Looks like that guy hung himself with his watch. I mean, his tie. I know you're gonna let me...
You bitch. They call me the floor cleaner. I'm a human mop, and I clean up the shit.
Actually, I clean up alien carcasses, but, you know, same thing. Damn it. Come on. Come. Here. Now. You're like a dog. And your lips are sewn together, so I can't understand anything you say with that stupid Jersey accent. You whore. Of course it's locked.
I'm stuck here with you, of all people. Damn it, Jake.
Alright, so let's find another way around. I bet we have to go through the dark hallway. Come on! Do I need to feed you a bone or something? Let's go. God. You know, call it what you will, but AI, like NPCs in this era, were just... It was the same way with Resident Evil 4. Like, oh my god. Something's gonna fall down on me, I just know it.
A newsstand? An espresso machine?
Alright. There's two of them there. You indeed got one. That is correct.
My coffee! My beautiful coffee! Come here!
Hey, that says Valve. Subliminal advertising. Ha ha! What kind of shoes are you wearing, you heathen? Are those loafers? Who wears loafers to work, you unprepared buffoon? Alright. That's probably why you died. The aliens were trying to give you a foot job and you panicked and had a heart attack because they were just trying to fix your terrible loafer choice. Yeah, whatever. Oh. Oh. Fancy. Alright. So. This is a meat area. With meats. Shoot it, you moron. Thank you. Alright. Oh my god.
You tail whipped him into nothing.
That was nice. I hear that. Don't think I don't hear you. Oh, look. Alright. So. We need to go through there and through there, but first I'm gonna go up here.
What do we get here? Myth. This way.
God damn it. How many bullets do I have to shoot in your dilapidated tongue to kill you? Thank you. Oh my god, 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 ow. 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 No!
Where'd he go? It's Lee Harvey Oswald, quick! The gun!
Well, that didn't do anything for me. So, let's try it again. Because every time I see one of those crabs jump at me, I panic, and it is the worst thing ever. Okay. Walk through here, we've already been here. Stop firing random bullets, you bastard. How am I supposed to get across? Oh, I probably have to pull a lever somewhere, don't I? Yeah. flashlight's almost out of battery. I should let that charge. I like how it charges even though I have no charging receptacle on me. Oh, really? It didn't move the thing? All it did was like fucking... Oh, it's over there. That's why. Well, then what was the point of closing this? Nothing. Open. Here we see the massive chicken leg that was embodied inside the man's throat. Alright. So that's gonna move that. And then we go up here. And... Oh my god, stop. Oh my god. You bastard. Right, nothing down there. Actually, it's 26. Actually, so you're wrong. Shut your whore mouth, Cortana. Version 0.01. Before Half-Life. Alright. So there's a skull and bone there. Which means there's something down there. Oh my god. I've been hitting the thing the whole time, damn it. I want to kill all these termites, but I feel like it would be a waste of my time. Okay. So, there's all these bones, but I've been shooting a dead thing this whole time, so that's great. And, what is up there? Is that... Can you climb that? Apparently you can. I guess they kill that thing. I don't know. Oh, man, really? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Oh, there's a thing down there. It's 19. You suck at reading, and you're terrible, and I hate you. Okay. I'm always on really low health. Like, I'm never well equipped for a situation. That's a bad thing. I'm just waiting for the crab to jump out at me and kill me. And then me have to start all over again. There it is. I don't know why I used two shells. I could have just used one. But I did. Okay, loading. That's good. Wasn't I just... I will not let you kill them. Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here. Head for the surface. Let me take care of that. Thank you. Thank you for that. So I was just injected with heroin by a random guy in a lab coat claiming to be a scientist, so I probably have AIDS now. So thank you for that. You're dead to me. Oh my god, don't kill me, son. No. What? That was like a crit! You kidding me? Okay. What are you doing? Why are you that close? You retard. You literally ran into aliens. You idiot. Alright. Really? All the way back here? But I just had a loading screen in the vents. Damn it. Okay, I don't like this. I don't like this area. I'm gonna use you to scout out, even though I know what's there. Come on, dude. Are you blind? Okay. Okay. Let's go. Come on. God, that hurt. He Batawamba lipped me. Tail lipped me. Not sure what a Batawamba lip is, but it sounds bad. That was an awful shot. Oh my god. Yeah, you're not gonna Batawamba lip me again. Why are you shooting? Why are you shooting at me? You shot me. Really? Am I gonna have to kill you? Security? If that really is your name? You bastard. Working for the Witness Protection Program under my back? I better make you toast. Like butter. That's right. Those words mean things. Stop hitting things. God, you're gonna waste all my ammo, you retard. Alright. So, I keep pressing 3 and firing because I think it's the crowbar for some reason. I don't know what made that association, but it's screwing me single-handedly. And, I really don't wanna... I don't wanna fight this headcrab that I know is here. I know he's there. Just waiting for me. Maybe not. No, he's over there, I know it. Come on. Power. It's 30%. Thank you. Thank you for correcting yourself, Siri Cortana version 0.1. Oh my god. No! Don't hit me like that! It's 36. Say it. She's not gonna say it. She's scared of me. I beat her last night. Okay. So there's no crabs in here. Only these suckers. Literally and physically, and both meanings, figuratively. Double figurative. As in, they suck, and they're suckers, and I hate them, and they suck you up and kill you. So, you know. About 16 meanings there. Decode the message, if you will. Actually, don't do any of that because I'm not making any sense. Just ignore that. 46! It's 46, okay? Do you want me to pull your power cord? Your mother has cancer and you can too. I can make sure of it. Maybe let's visit like that randomly. It was annoying. It's stupid. So, just... Where's the stupid little crab? There he is. You're gonna die. Die! You little AIDS-carrying rat! Okay. At least you didn't inject me with a random needle like that other scientist. Fucking inconsiderate. Stupid. Alright. You just shot your teammate. You retard. Jesus. Heal me. Give me the heroin! Yeah. Yeah. Kill the boxes. They killed my family, therefore... I'm breaking a box. Did you really just do that? No. Here, heal me. Give me the drugs. Give them to me. Give them to me.
Give me the drugs, Juan! If that is your name.
Come on, then. Come on.
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
Why? Come.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here. My goodness.
What? A wall? Yes. Not like you've ever seen it in your sheltered life. Oh my god. It's the G-Man. How I'm doing, my G? Oh. Bulletproof glass. Let's go. Wow, there was a shotgun in there. You didn't pick it up. You must be retarded. Okay, where'd the other guy go? Come on, it's just a wall! Okay, there's nothing to see about the damn wall. No, you'll come. Thank you. Got a damn army with me. Come on, are you kidding me? Go! Thank you. Alright, so there's... stuff up there, but I'm not sure how we get there. And then there's this thing. The elevator's out. Okay. Well, we could... we can't go through there. Are you gonna come? Thank you. God, it's like babysitting. Okay, so... maybe I could run and catch the ladder. I can. I can do that. Oh my god, there's a dude there. Maybe I can save him.
Hold on, you magnificent bastard! Right.
No! Dude, he didn't... he just disappeared? Oh my god. Are you kidding me, dude? You couldn't hold on a little bit longer? I was coming to save you.
The lights go out. Who gets murdered next? We'll never know, because my glasses are tinted and I can't see anything.
Where? Is there like a... oh. What? Where did... how did you die? Oh. This is the part where the military comes in and screws us all over. I just like pressing the elevator door and watching the doors open. Okay, so that's not gonna open. But we can charge up, and then die. Good job. I want those bullets, damn it! Okay, so I'm not really sure what to do at this point. I have allies down there that I could go get and kill for resources, but I don't really want to do that, so. Come on! Hey! Hey! Okay. So. Oh. Okay. Just gonna do that. And then, pretty sure you can just... No, that's not how that works. Okay. Oh my god, that's a turret. Damn it, are you kidding me? I have to do everything myself. Okay, whatever. Damn it. Oh, really? Really? God damn, that took a lot of my health. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. At least I have an M4. So there's that. I don't want to die. No! It's my only hope. How do I even... Oh. Oh my god, that's gonna kill me.
No!
Wait a minute. That's different. No, stop! You retard. That guy's dead now. Whatever. Alright, so... Grenade is how it is. Yay, I won. An M4 that carries 50 bullets is just unrealistic. Like, come on. Let's get real here. Alright, so... So... Oh my god, no, no! Stop spawning aliens! I don't want to do it anymore. Ah, so it just breaks with one hit like that? It's bullshit. And you know it. Okay, so that's a, that's an explosion. As we saw before. And, I don't really know what to do at this point. So I think I'm just gonna... Maybe I can... Yeah, that worked. Oh my god, damn it! I can't keep 100 health to save my life.
Heal me with your organs!
Oh my god. I hate surprises. What did I tell you? You bastard. No? Bada bing. Ooh. Yeah, you like that? You like that? Oh my god. What's the, is it the SMG that uses, I think it's the SMG that uses pistol rounds.
I want my fruity snacks. Give me my fruity drink. My fruity drink, yeah.
Okay. Ooh, double fruity drink. What if it heals me? Nope. Nope. Okay. Hey. Oh, it does use the pistol. Does? I'm not sure. But I got ammo from that, which is weird. Whatever. Okay. Man. Guys, you ruined my plan. No! At least we can watch them all perish. Okay, this isn't bad. Oh my god, no. Bada bing! That didn't work. Damn it. No! Fine, kill me, kill me, kill me. Come on, you can do better than that. I know you can. Thank you. Thank you. My fully trained, no! Okay. How did that not kill you? Are you serious? Whatever, I didn't even care at that point. You know what? Blow you out of hell. Damn it, you hit me. Fine. Fine, do it. You suck. You're awful at this. Thank you. Okay. Oh my god. Can I outdamage him? Can I outdamage? No, I can't. 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 Wait, can I? Man. I know I hurt you with that grenade, so don't even lie to me, Tom. Bada bing. I still took a ton of damage, oh my god. And I wasted two grenades, like crap. I only have five. How do I only have five? Whatever. Okay, get rid of your corpse, and let's do this. Okay, so I know that if I way too many bullets, bud. Sorry, because I have 74 shotgun shells. Not sure how that happened. But, No, no, die. Die, you magnificent bastard. No!
No!
Okay. So... Can I do it? Damn it, whatever. I don't care. What's even gonna happen to me? Like, come on, step your game up, son. Caution, wet floor. Yeah, because that's like the biggest of my worries right now, wet floor.
Oh my god, they could sue!
Alright. Actually, I do work in a restaurant, that is a serious problem. Oh shit. Sons, you best watch out. Damn it, I killed them. Whatever. Worth the sacrifice. Okay.
We'll get my health back.
So there's a broken elevator there and it's trying to hope it's like a kid home alone prank where you slide into the elevator shaft. Okay. So, that's a thing. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to... I'm gonna go through like this. Oh wow, you were actually correct about something. 10%. You're right. It was 10%. Here's how I'm gonna get over this obstacle. Boom. Didn't see that coming, did ya? Oh god. Damn it. 6 health. I went from 100 to 6. I hate my life. Okay. Let's do this. Wow, you were right a second time. This never happens in history, you fucking cunt. Oh my god, don't kill me. That's right. I killed you. Okay. Oh, really? Okay, whatever. Just wait for them to come. No! Fine, kill me. Do your worst. Thank you. Because I started with 72 health, and I plan to keep that 72 health. No! 69's not bad. That's only 3 health lost. Wow, that was 6 health lost. I can do better than that. Those flick shots, though. Actually, it's a double shotgun burst, which is gonna be deadly to just about anyone, so. Alright, we're at 51 minutes, guys, so
I might just stop it here. I will definitely release a second part right now. Like, I'm going to start filming right now, but I'm not going to continue, you know, a 4-hour recording. So, we got pretty far. I liked it. It's been a while. Continue to see more. I got a new recording program, so let me know what you think, and feel free to comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. It's not going to stop, is it? No, it's not. Just a second.